Well, the Ninth Circuit has denied an appeal by St. Luke's Hospital over its buyout of Saltzer Medical Group. Earlier this year, a judge ruled the sale violated federal antitrust laws. The hospital said the merger would have lowered costs and improved patient care, but the court said the deal gave St. Luke's a dominant market position in Nampa.